So basically, the first 20 minutes of the video is not going to have any audio because I didn't realise it wasn't plugged in. You know, just need to dust out the cobwebs a little bit. So I hope you enjoy the like short break from my voice, I guess. But I still hope you enjoy it, just watching it without any voice audio. But it shouldn't happen again. Oh, didn't mean to save that. No, we don't wish to override it. So we basically just need to... just need to go get some ingredients for potions, basically. Because I came all the way back talking about... I think we've got it. I must have gone and got it ages ago and forgot. But, yeah, I didn't forget. We haven't got any ingredients we need. So, yeah, let's go get the ingredients we need, shall we? Just realised I've done the last 20 minutes of recording. I felt my mic plugged in. Nice. No, as I was saying before, I don't think we've got all the potion ingredients that we need. No. I think I've just realised what I was doing wrong. We need this spell just here. Apparently we need the size spell. I tried it, it didn't work. But I just... I think I must have done it wrong, maybe? I don't really know. It shouldn't take too long to get back, though. Oh yeah, you've not seen this at all, have you? Because my mic was plugged in, and I asked this question. I had a proper long little ramble about it. Let us know what you think to the Fantastic Beasts franchise being cancelled, and now they're not going to do a 4th or 5th. Thanks, Hagrid. That was a nice conversation. Yeah, tell us what you think to it, because I personally love the Fantastic Beasts. I've got Johnny Depp, Grindelwald. And Eddie Raymond new Hot Toys. The deluxe editions. They're up there with my Spider-Man Hot Toys. I've got Green Goblin. No, New Goblin, sorry. I've got New Goblin for Spider-Man 3. I've got Electro from Amazing Spider-Man 2. I've got Batman for the Arkham series. Because you've got a bit of Batman. I've got the Spider-Man 3 suit for Spider-Man 3. The Mason 1 suit for Mason 1. The Mason 2 suit for Mason 2. I've got... Eddie Raymond, new Johnny Depp, Grindelwald, and I know I've got 9. I don't think that counted off 9. Which one am I missing? Ah, here we go. And I've got Spider-Man from the PS4 game, and they're so expensive. It takes like ages to be able to get them, but I want to get the I could do this all again. I basically want to get. Basically all of them from the Amazing, from No Way Home. I would love to get the Green Goblin from that, the new Electro from that, Doc Ock from that, Toby's suit from that, and Andrew's suit from that. And I want to get Harry from, that's what I'm going to get in hopefully soon, Harry from Goblet of Fire. I also love to get I've lost his name. Batman. He's Batman. From Twilight. Oh, I can't believe I forgot his name. He was a great Batman. I would love to get him from that film as well. So hopefully I'll be able to get that. But you can't. I'm not on the slideshow. Sorry, not able to get it. So yeah, let us know if you've got any hot toys down below. Which ones you've got? Which ones you'd love to get? But I was just saying, yeah. Well, let us know what you think to. He's got a bit more health, so let's finish it off with him. Let us know what you think of being cancelled. That's my before my bumble started. Let us know what you think of them being cancelled, because I personally love all three Fantastic Beasts. I think they're all great. And it's a shame we're not going to get a 4th or 5th. And apparently there's talk that the new CEO of Warner Discovery wants to bring back some more Harry Potter films. Like, he's apparently wants to talk with J.K. Rowling about doing some actual Harry Potter films. And then there's some thread saying he doesn't want to do any. Like, he's not interested in doing any more. What just seems like a really... really... There we go. Did it. What just seems like a really silly decision. Let's know. Would you rather, let's say, we don't get Fantastic Beasts 2, three, I mean, Fantastic Beasts 4 or 5, but we get some more Harry Potter films? Or would you rather, like, sooner than later, like, have to wait, say, 10 years because they've got to, say, first film took 2 years, the newest film took 4. Let's say the last two take about 3, so 6 years. So, the next 6 years from now, you get two Fantastic Beasts films. Let's say after that, you've got another like 3 or 4 years before they can make another Harry Potter film. So, like, 10 would you rather get both Fantastic Beasts films to end that franchise and story off and not have to wait 10 years minimum ish, I guess, for another Harry Potter sort of film? Or do you rather only have to wait like 3, 4 years and not have any more Fantastic Beasts? Well, I'm being honest, I want to see Fantastic Beasts finish because I'm worried. I the last doors, I've only got two or three. I got them all off, didn't I? I personally really enjoy the. I've only got two. Apparently, we've only got two or three. I personally just worried not finishing this might harm the IP, if you get what I mean. So I'd rather we was actually able to finish it and it didn't harm it, if you get what I mean. So let us know, just down below at this point as well, but what you think. Right. But you've still got a line here, so we've clearly not got all that we need yet. I've only got two or three. But how do I get more? I don't know. Hopefully that's not a glitch and we're actually able to get all of them. Maybe if we go do the next challenge and then come back, we might be able to get the third one, unless that's an annoying little glitch. Harry, bow. Bow. Good day, my good sir. Oh, I do love Buckbeak. Thanks, Buckbeak. Thanks for the assistance, my good boy, my good man. Don't think I passed my hippogriff diaphragm test. Thank you. Now, I've just realised I'm not sure. God, I'm rusty. I'm not sure if I had the audio for the game turned on. I'm not sure. I've just realised that there's. So, after the watch back, find out. But if I haven't, I can promise you tomorrow's next part will have the audio from the game and my voice both working. Let's call this, getting used to back in the rhythm of doing it through mistakes, shall we? Think it should work anyway. I think we should have had audio. we've got all them. Somehow we've not got all them, but we've got all them. Wait, where's Bubby gone? Some dragonflies, and Hagrid should be able to help us with the dragonflies. Yeah, if it's something, I'm not sure if it's a glitch, and we have got all 3 eggs. I want to hope that we do. Wait, what? I just watched all this and I can't even get through the door. Oh, it's not good, that's not good, that's not good. One of these doors has to open. You would think. Unless Poppy kissed her and I'm just a little blind, maybe? Maybe. No, Buttbeak is definitely gone. So maybe a card in here? No? Sorry, the pain for watching this. That's a charm. That was an everyday person who's not an amazing gamer. You can't even figure out what door to go through. Sometimes. My little map work. Right, no. I think here we can collect like a card. Apparently not. But you can't go through that door. Ah, we got a chest at least. We did all that, but at least we got a chest.
We must collect more.
Super.
Here we go. We got there eventually, guys, didn't we? He says before realising it's the wrong way. Oh, another nice little chest. Nice little wonder. Hopefully we're able, I'm just gonna go check quickly to see if we're able. Able to get one more of the eggs. It says I've only got 2. Yeah, there was like 4 on there and I got all 4. So I have to go back later to look.
haven't we? Who knows?
Pointless little wonder. So this is going to bring to an end to Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban PS2 walkthrough on the Retro Gaming Channel. This is part 10. Hope you enjoyed the previous 9 parts. Hope you enjoyed this part, even though it's a little bit rusty. I guess we're getting back into rhythm and used. But I can assure you, if you're still here, I'm sure you enjoy 11 a lot more, because everything's going to be working. So, that's everything from the Retro Gaming on the Retro Gaming Channel. Hope you have a good morning, evening, or night, and peace.